Just a little more time is all we're asking for. 'Cause just a little more time could open closing doors. Just a little uncertainty can bring it down. Nobody wants to show you how. So if you're lost and on your own, you can never surrender. And if your path won't lead you home, you can never surrender. And when the night is cold and dark, you can't see. Cause no one can take away your right to fight and to never surrender.
I felt defeated. I felt like I was letting everybody else down. But most importantly, I felt like I was letting myself down.
So what turned it around for you? What turned it around?
I met a man named Dallas who has been my friend and my confidant and my guru, and he's really helped me. He's taught me how to do some core strength training, and he taught me how to eat. But mainly he asked me to ask myself that question, what do I really want? It's a beautiful, beautiful, balanced place that I'm in. I feel more like a woman. I feel like I deserve to be healthy. That's the bottom line.
Thank you, Carney. Thank you for sharing that with us.